Listen, I've had HPs, I've had Brothers, I've had Epsons, every printer under the sun, but pound for pound, I think the best deal right here is this Canon. This is an MF743CDW, an all-in-one. It scans, it prints, it faxes. Not that anybody really faxes anymore, but if you wanted to, you could do that. But look at this thing. Real easy access, several manual feed trays. You could use the bottom one here or the one on the top. Stores about... the normal, you can get an additional paper feeder, but this one accepts letter and legal, stores about half a ream in there, pretty close to about 300 pages, I'd estimate. So yeah, you can use letter and legal if you need to, or A3 and A4. In the back here, opens up really easy in case you have a paper jam. I've done probably close to 1,000 sheets so far, no paper jams. All the phone jacks in here, a Ethernet port, a USB port, and Yeah, you can connect it with USB if you wanted to. This one's connected wirelessly. Easy access to the consumables. Just press a button on the left there, pull it out. Now, these consumables are a little pricey, but you can save some money if you purchase the extended ones. They have some Super Life cartridges you can pick up too. A few extra bucks up front, but it'll print several extra 1,000 pages on the back end. Definitely worth it. So the scanner and copier and fax, super fast. I haven't used the fax, but the copier is very, very fast. You can choose color or black and white, which is nice. It doesn't do it automatically, so you can save some bucks on some toner there and just use your black. And super fast, just as fast as any other copier that we've used here. And it does multiple. You can feed multiple things through this, too. And it also scans duplex. Picture of me and Ed McMahon. Remember him from back in the day? Now, this is really neat. So you can scan your pictures using the auto feeder. And all you do is connect to the computer as long as you're on the same network. Click on color scan, and boom, it comes through. And check this out. Rolls through there automatically and pops up on your computer. Ready to edit in beautiful lifelike color. I mean, this was amazing. There's some artifacts on the side here, but that's from the scanner platter. That's normal. And you just crop this in, keep what you want, and you've got some beautiful pictures too. I haven't tried scanning multiple, like a stack of pictures yet, but that's my next test. I'm not sure if that works, but we're going to definitely give that a try too. I've got a lot of pictures to scan. Now, I was looking at the 741. The only difference between these two is this will do a one-pass duplex scan, meaning if you're making copies or scanning, it will scan both sides automatically. 741 does not do that. It scans one. You just got to flip it over at the end. But, you know, if you've got a big job, it might be kind of a pain in the butt. So, yeah, the Canon imageCLASS MF743 CDW, probably pound for pound the best printer I've ever bought so far.